Algeria is starting 3 days of mourning after 77 people died in one of the country's worst ever air disasters. The plane was carrying military personnel and their families when it crashed in Al-Bouaghi province, a mountainous area about 500 kilometers east of the capital, Algiers. Only one person survived.